Hey, it's Ghost, and welcome to... here's another review, reaction, hangout time, music time with Ghost. Gather around, kids. We're gonna listen to some music. This is Lazarus AD Revolution. We speak slow here because we're the slow kids. Thank you. Alright, this was suggested by my man Dion. Thank you, Dion, for suggesting a few songs. I'm sorry it took so long to get to this. But you know what? It's not about the journey. It's about the destination. Is that how that goes? It's not about the journey. It's not about the destination. It's about the journey. I don't know, man. You know what? Fuck it. I did it like I promised. And if you want a video of something musically or otherwise you want me to listen to, react to, review, just talk to you about and give you a shout out, drop it in the comments below. Make sure you sub so you will see it, because it'd be kind of silly to give me all these cool suggestions and then you don't sub and then you never come back and I've done like 3 videos and give you a shout out and you're like, oh, I never saw it. That'd be kind of lame. So if you give me a thumbs up, sub, whatever you want, you know, cool. All right. This is Lazarus AD Revolution. Check them out if you dig it. Metal Blade Records. The band I know most from Metal Blade is Black Dahlia Murder. I'm sorry if that's really lame, but it is what it is. 2009, 10 years ago. It's been a decade. Oh man, here we go. Metal Blade is some heavy bands too, so I know what we're getting into here. Can I do that with my... I could be up there with them too, just like, not doing anything, but just... These guys are killing it. Fuck, man. They're gonna wear me out. Here we go. Dude, I'm too drunk to do that. I'm gonna fuck myself up. And I don't know if this is translating, but guess what, motherfuckers? You guys are the first band to make me do the helicopter. Woo! With these. So shout out to you guys. You guys are killing it. Fuck, man. Working up a sweat over here. Oh, here we go. Come on. Fuck, man. Oh no! This band doesn't even need vocals, man! You can just monster this shit. Oh my god! Fuck, bro! Get it! Oh no, they didn't. Jesus. Fuck, bro. How have I never heard of this band? Thank you, Dion. I wish I had more thumbs. No. No, Dion. I take it back. Just thumbs up. But you know what, man? Thank you so much. This was Lazarus AD. If you like that shit, if you're like me, your neck's a little sore after that one. You just, like, come on, man. You can't not head big. Man, that was awesome. This is crazy. I loved this. I don't know how I never heard of them. But you know what? Again, thank you, Dion, for shouting them out. And see, this is what happens. This is what I love. A band I never even heard of. I hear this because, you know, Mr. Dion, and then boom, I'm gonna check out some more of their shit. Fuck, thank you. If there's more of their stuff, comment it down below, though. I always wait a few days, because, you know, if there's more stuff you guys want me to react to, I will. If not, I'm gonna just check this band out all the time. So thank you, Dion. Appreciate it. One love. It's been Ghost. Peace!